always best to know who will be one's fellow travelers. On a boat such as this, one can't get away from people, so one must be very careful.
And when a rich girl like Kay Ridgeway, who could have married anybody, marries a young man with no money at all, and he's very good looking, and they're on their honeymoon, and they're going to be on the same boat.
Suppose you think I married Kay for her money. Well, you're wrong. I'd follow Kay to the world's end if she hadn't had a penny piece.
I'm in hell, all right.
Listen, Jacqueline, do not open your heart to evil. If you do, evil will come.
Uncle Ambrose, you've got to help me.
In what way?
Simon told you all about this terrible persecution.
I'd kill you, and I meant it! I meant it! Answer me, Tom! You answer me!
Oh, really? This will be most interesting.